Hey guys, this is your Lyria. In this video we're going to discuss about Microsoft 365. So what is Microsoft 365? Let's have a deep look at it. Microsoft 365. This is an updated version. You people might have used Office 16 or 18 or 19 in some era of your life. Everyone has used Microsoft Office for their project or whatever the personal reasons. So Microsoft 365 is an updated version of all of them. It is providing all the Microsoft apps, Microsoft software in one, like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, everything in just one package named as Microsoft 365. So most of the companies have bought this package. So most of the companies have bought this package, and the main issue with them is that Microsoft doesn't provide any native backup for Microsoft 365. So in this video we're going to discuss that the effective way to backup your Microsoft data, because data is much important than the hardware itself. So without wasting our time, let's move forward to the video. I'm not going to edit this video, I'm just going to upload it as it is, and that's all. So I have gathered some great websites to provide backup at a very reasonable price, at a very cheap price. So let me discuss in fact the default setting to only protect data the Microsoft 365 provide is between 3 to 90 days on average. This can lead to a lot of complications when organization believe the systems are backed up and later find that the items have been disappeared. But if Microsoft is not covering it, who are you going to ask? That's why these companies, these service providers are here to back up your data, because recovery is very important. In fact, Elon Musk has launched his rockets to the Mars. He can make if one rocket is destroyed, he can make another one. But if data is lost and you don't have the backup, then there is no way to recover it back. So that's why software data is much important than the hardware itself. So a recent report found that the threats in Office 65 have been grown up by 63% over. I will put this report a link in the description. It says that the threat has been grown by 63% over the last 2 years. Additionally, Microsoft 2020 Digital Defense report stated that the ransomware was the most common reason behind these incidents. I will attach this link in the description, you can see that. Alright, now let's move forward to the backup plans. First of all, it's ACRONIS, if I am pronouncing it right, it's ACRONIS or whatever you like to call it. So ACRONIS is a leading backup software, disaster recovery and secure data access provider. ACRONIS, it's a type of cyber backup solution. It's a software that offers file backup and recovery, as well as file sync, share feature, and vice versa. You can find more information by visiting their website. I will provide this link in the description as well. So, ACRONIS cyber backup. This offers a protective ransomware protection from ransomware powered by AI technologies. AI means artificial intelligence, powered by artificial intelligence, and they will provide a backup copy of your copy. Means if you have lost your backup, then there's a copy of that and there's a copy of that as well. It's a cloud computing effort. It is working on a cloud, with the cloud infrastructure. And this is protecting all across 20 different virtual physical cloud. So this is, yeah, you can try their free trial. They have free trials as well. And the other one at the other one I'm sorry yeah this one the other one is Altero. Altero is a marketing leading vendor for backup and recovery solution for Office 365, and this is a restoration solution, providing a restoration solution for the OneDrive and SharePoint as well. What is good benefit of Altero? It is like easy to deploy and configure. It is much easier than the ACRONIS. And even though it has one specific rewards, if we can see here, yeah, there, these are like company of the year protection, data protection product of the year. So what the Altero does, that it automatically create copies of email attachment, content calendar, as well as file store within a SharePoint and OneDrive. They four times a day it does that, and it is also working. Its infrastructure is also on a cloud computing named as Microsoft, location on Microsoft Azure infrastructure, which allow users to benefit from like unlimited storage. So you don't need to worry about storage. And the third one we discuss is this Carbonite. Let me reject this. Pardon me. Carbonite is acquired by information management leaders such as OpenText. So what is OpenText? OpenText specializes in data protection from creation through utilization until detection. So you can say that it has a lifespan over like 100k, yeah, 100k small business globally. So these are the basic packages. You can see this, like this is providing unlimited package for like $4 per month, and I don't know if they are providing, yeah, they are not providing some trial. So yeah, you can check the more details here. And about it, it is once deployed, it is good to use, like Carbonite backup for Microsoft 365 runs automatically in backup to perform incremental backups. Incremental means that backup, incremental means backuping your data after some time, like after 1 hour, then after 1 hour. This what incremental means. So the other one is Commonvault. So with its name, you can see the Commonvault. Commonvault is a market leader in data and information management, and it is offering intelligent scalable solution. So their product is just same as the other ones. Let me see, yeah, this one, yeah, I will provide its link in the description as well, because this Commonvault backup and recovery automates all of its file retention process as its discovery of newly added data sets. And the last one is Dell Technologies. Everyone has heard this name in some aspect of their life. So Dell Technologies is also focusing on empowering organization through digital transformation. They offer a range of solution and products that secure IT infrastructure. Infrastructure and individual employee to wider the industries. So it's available in a standalone mode as well. It has a sub branch named as Power Protect Data. Power Protect Data Manager is a software defined which allows it to protect data across like both applications in cloud and native IT environments. Customers have their options to backup out of cloud for long-term ignore long-term retention and disaster recovery as well, to self-manage backup and to restore. Admins can easily access backup in the cloud. You will have the power. These are some five backup solution provider for Microsoft 365. So yeah, you will find the links in the description, and that's it So let's wait for another video. This is Ali Rajulaid and I'm signing out. Bye. Peace.